you see those deer in the road? You guys should get out of the road. Don't worry about me. Keep going, guys. I'm sorry I scared you. And we've made it up to the next ridge here. The spot's really low too. I'm blaming the beavers. Something just ran by over here. Something's running around in here. Went off this way. Well, that looks like raccoon tracks. I betcha. Storm's getting closer. Can you guys see the snake? Found some more mint while looking for the snake. This is a different kind of mint than I showed you before. You usually find it by stepping on it and then you smell it. This one smells more like a peppermint. I'm not the best on what kind of mint, I just know that it is mint. No clue where that snake went though, he took off. It's just a gardener snake. Hopefully we got that on film. Check this out, guys. How nice and blue it is over here compared to this over here. That's what way the weather's coming from. Well, I've been wanting to film in a storm. I just might get my wish today. We're gonna be heading this way. Alright, and we're off. Nice smooth road. Here we are. There was actually three of them in this car that wrecked here. Like some of the crosses fell down. Here we are. This is the one I made. All these rocks that go around here. This is the part I did. It actually spells a big D for Dale. It's been a long time. Still miss you, buddy. I want to do a memorial video about him. Get some old photos of him and stuff. I really need to talk to his family first. See how they feel about this. Will never be forgotten, buddy. I will always keep my promise. What a beautiful place, though, isn't it? If I make a memorial video, I'll talk more about what happened. For now, all I'll say is there was three of them in the car. Two guys, one girl. They went off the road. Car flipped. Where that big D is where my buddy landed. Hills are the ones we walked over last time, guys. guys, thank you. Thank you so much for coming along with me on this one. We got to see a lot of critters. We got to hear a lot of wind. And I got to share this spot with you guys. I'll be back, guys. Okay, guys. I think that's about it for this video. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm just gonna sit here and hang out for a while. Enjoy the scenery. Hang out with Dale for a while. We got some catching up to do, I think. See you later, guys.